Marissa here with Royals pitcher Jeff Suppan. Where do you think a good strike zone is?
Well, Marissa, I think a good strike zone starts at the top of your shoulders, and it comes all the way down here to the tops of your shoes.
Hey, look, I have blue on my shoes, too.
Yeah, they are pretty shoes, but the strike zone should also be four Narissas wide.
How do you deal with hat head?
Hat head?
The first 20,000, 21 and over, get Royals golf visors on Friday, May 24th.